Okay, now the last increase. Six increases are finished. Round two is done. In round three, we work a set of one single crochet, one increase for six times. Remove the marker and work one single crochet first. Yarn run hook. Pull the yarn through both loops and hook. One single crochet is done. Place a marker in the first stitch. Okay, then work one increase in the next stitch, which means you need to work two single crochets in the next stitch. One more single crochet in the same stitch. One increase is finished. Okay, one set is done. Keep crocheting five more sets of one single crochet and one increase. In next stitch, one single crochet. In the next stitch, work one increase. One more single crochet in the same stitch. Two sets are finished. Then repeat. One single crochet. Next, one increase. Repeat, one single crochet. In next stitch, one increase. Next, one single crochet. then one increase. Okay, now the last set. One single crochet. Next, one increase. Now round 3 is finished.